connected disasters, like the Fukushima reactor disaster.
Sure.
Do you think that's somehow connected to all this?
Absolutely. I mean, I think that when it talks about troublesome times, when Jesus warns us, Fukushima is just one event that we see that's a result from a 9.1 earthquake, which happened off the east coast of Japan, near the Fukushima prefecture. That nuclear reactor, or specifically reactor 4, has been contaminating the Pacific Ocean literally for years. We don't hear a word one about this in the media. Oh, you know, the water's fine, don't worry about anything. Baloney. Millions of gallons of radioactive wastewater has been pouring into the Pacific Ocean and continues to do so even as I'm speaking right now. There's a link that we go to, Fukushima Diary, and this guy keeps abreast with what's happening. This is just one earthquake. It was an 8.3 in Chile just a short while back. We're seeing the Haitian earthquake, another 9.0. It's like this is becoming not the new norm, but there are earthquakes in diverse places, mm-hmm. precisely what Jesus warns about will be one of the signs, and this is what we're seeing. But it's just not a little trembler. What we see is the aftermath of Fukushima, where 20,000 people die, but then the entire prefecture is basically displaced. If reactor 4 continues in meltdown mode, which so far it is, it'll get to the point, especially if there's another earthquake, because that entire complex is literally teetering. And with that kind of radioactivity, are we talking about the complete evacuation of the entire island of Japan? And some people have looked at that.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.